We'll be right back. The band, yourself a good one. Be safe. See you around. Hopefully tune in later. I'm
We'll be right back. I need you to know.
Thanks for the raid, guys. Ideal 808, thank you very much. The party of nine. Welcome. Listening to some future funk. I'm playing some Pokemon. Welcome. Say hi. Hi, guys. How's it going? Hope y'all are having a good night. Just playing some Pokemon. I'm getting my ass kicked, as a matter of fact. Thank you for the raid. I appreciate that. Let's set it up to some music. Getting my ass beat, dude. Alright, I need to tackle something.
Story of the skies, yeah, we know, we'll waste it away.
How's it going, everybody? I'm your host, Doug Borski, voice actor, former radio show host. Don't forget to follow and check out my other links. Join my Discord. Leave a message. How's it going? Hope you're having a good night. Hope you're having a great day. Stay tuned for more tunes. Stay tuned for the gameplay.
crap, this isn't good. I don't have any other Pokemon. I think I might lose.
What do we got?
I'm gonna die. There's just no point in playing this. Like, I'm going to die. Defeated. See? How easy was that?
Look at those breasts.
I better find your loving. I better find your heart.
Stop!
Cut this out of a capsule machine.
Wait, Jackson, lower your mitt.
Oh, go ahead. Matt, stop taking so long.
Jackson, lower.
What?
3, 2, 1. Wait, Jackson, lower your mitt.
Oh, go ahead.
Matt, stop taking so long.
All right, Jackson, lower your mitt. It's all right, ready?
9.
Jackson, lower your mitt. It's too close. All right, ready? 3, 2, 1. All right, one more. Ready?
We're about to cross the busiest crosswalk in the entire world.
Yo, mama.
Busiest crosswalk in the entire world.
Ryan doesn't want to listen to all the people talking on the street, so he's listening to Macklemore right now.
This is the best strawberry you'll ever have.
Oh my god.
I'm about to cry. Okay. I'm getting tears in my eyes right now. Sir?
This is gonna be so good. I'm so excited for this. Is it long enough?
No.
Do we have an extension cable?
We can watch from an angle.
How do you turn it on? Oh. I was tasked in the porn store with picking out the pornography for tonight's viewing.
I'm covering my eyes because I don't even want to see the disc. Here we go.
Oh, it's wearing up.
It's spinning.
Hey, Matthew,
yeah.
Scoot over. It's a pretty lovely kitchen, actually.
Come on, get to the good
stuff. Come on.
There's a lot of story.
A lot of dialogue in this.
Whoa, oh.
Okay, so she's gonna show him her breasts?
I think that's what's going on.
He's really staring intently.
That's how I am when I see a pair of honkers.
Jackson, it's okay. She's not nude yet.
Okay.
She's not nude yet.
You can look. What's Ryan's favorite beverage?
Oh, dude. I hate shit like this. This is disgusting.
But why, you love milk. Why do you hate it?
Is it whole milk?
Oh, wait, there's a little more squirt now. Look at that.
It's just like she's squeezing it out into a puddle in her hand.
Like this, basically.
Isn't the human body beautiful? Isn't that amazing?
Oh.
Oh, my God. Wait.
And beforehand, she was like squeezing it into her hand and like... That's what you heard with the slurping.
Jackson, you really missed it.
I was getting something.
Oh, here we go. Oh, she's giving him a hand job with breast milk now. Is it just... Oh! Come on, dude. It's not that bad.
Right.
It's not that bad.
Shit, dude. I don't do that disgusting shit.
I don't see the issue.
I don't know that.
I got milk on my glasses. Dang.
Yuck. These boys, follow Super Mega on YouTube, please. And listen to the Super Mega Cast podcast.
Epic, it's epic.
I never watched Gundam, so I feel like a fake fan. He is.
Actual like hot dogs that you don't need to microwave or refrigerate. It's just a hot dog thing inside of just some plastic. It's like a hot dog, but instead of a wiener, it's just some chocolate cream with some sprinkles. Very nice. Freeze-dried octopus. Look at that. See all the tentacles and everything in there. Fuck, dude. They just have a big variety of things. If you say your mama one more time when I'm trying to do a monologue, I'm serious. It's not a bit. You keep ruining every fucking shot.
Look at all these snackies.
Sir, what are you doing?
Yeah, I did it. So what?
catch me driving this whip sometime. It's my car.
Catch me riding your mom sometime.
Yeah, this is she holding that dick.
Oh, yeah, she is.
Oh, she was licking his nipples.
Ooh.
Oh, shit.
Can you hang these up in the living room?
Actually, I was going to sew them on a denim jacket, make a battle jacket out of,
Oh, my God. If you sew those onto a denim jacket, that'd be so sick.
Hey!
Ryan McGee from Super Mega?
This is crazy. So in Japan, they have these toilets that are basically just for peeing, and they're just on a wall like this. So they're usually in a line, I've noticed, and they're just used for peeing. So I've never... Super cool. Do you guys know, this thing's got a butthole? The fuck?
Oh, you fucking idiot!
Thank you guys so much for watching the Japan vlogs. Do you want to see the full version of us watching the disgusting Japanese porn videos? Go to patreon.com/supermega and you can watch the full video where we watch a lot more than just that. And it's gross. Add something.
it's gross. I want to see that one more time.
Watching the Japan vlogs. Do you want to see the full version of us watching the disgusting Japanese porn videos? Go to patreon.com/supermega and you can watch the full video where we watch a lot more than just that. And it's gross.
Ryan almost threw up. Add something.
Go to patreon.com/supermega and you can watch the full video where we watch a lot more than just that. And it's gross.
Ryan almost threw up.
Super Mega.
It's Bwazupa Hey!
From YouTube.
Super Megan!
It's Bwazupa Hey! From YouTube. Super Megan!
Yeah. Here you go, buddy. It's all yours.
So cool. Yeah, call me bullies because it just makes me laugh. Yeah.
It's my first day at Hogwarts.
That's flippin' cool, freak. We're gonna bully the shit out of you, you little prick. I didn't mean it. We're just joshing. We're the mischievous twins of the school.
Nowhere to like find a whenever.
I'm warning all of you now. I'm sorted and at Slytherin. Stop the disrespect right now. This is your only warning.
Oh shit.
Oh, it's a 7th-year-old. Shit. This guy plays this game every day.
They didn't do anything.
Hey, what's your problem? What? Leave us little kids alone, you fucking bully. Get out of here.
You guys start disrespect again, you will be punished.
Yeah, keep bullying the children. You look so cool.
People call me bullies because it just makes me laugh.
Yeah, I can hear you laughing really hard as you whimper into your hands, you little baby.
Ha! Ha! Nice insult.
Get off the table, you disrespectful schmuck. I hope Dumbledore finds you and kicks you in the ass.
I think he's calling his
friend. He's calling the cops. He's calling the 5-0.
I need to change my job quickly.
Let's just change to someone else.
I want to be fucking Phil, dude. There we go. He'll never catch me now.
Damn, baby, you looking fine.
We're on an island. This could be useful.
Thanks, bro.
I can see right up your tubes. Sir, they were calling me gay, sir.
Christopher, that's disrespect,
yeah.
But don't do that.
Hey, first year, I'm the caretaker. I'm bigger than you. I can slap the shit out of you. Get out of here. Holy fuck. Yo, Kelly. Kelly, shut up. Kelly, you're being smelly as usual. Go to the bathroom and wash your vagina. Thank you.
Whoa.
Use those bubbles, clean yourself.
She's calling somebody. This is creepy. Every time you say something wrong, call somebody.
Yo, dragon, no one asked for the dragon input. Get out.
Not the sorting hat yet, Jonathan.
No. I'm a Hufflepuff.
Leave us alone.
We need you to go.
Yo, maybe you should shave.
He's on the phone again.
Maybe you should shave your Huffle Muff. You ever think of that one?
Garfield, get the fuck out of here!
I love him.
Whoa! Please, Garfield.
Hey, stupid sweater guy. Stupid sweater guy. Get out of here, stupid sweater guy. No one cares about your stupid sweater. You'll never get me.
You need to turn off your voice.
You'll never get me. Stupid sweater guy. No one gives a floop.
No, guys, someone has me with a gravity gun. Help.
It's that guy. Oh, he got me too.
Turn on the echo in your voice changer. Like right now.
What do you mean, turn off the echo? Go. I can't turn. I can't turn it off.
Oh my god.
You're gonna ban me? Is that better? I turned it off. Is that okay?
Got an echo.
I'm sorry. I'm driving through a tunnel. There's a bit of an echo. Hey, that's the girl.
Who did
hey,
that?
You. I'm gonna get the shit out of you.
Me?
I'm gonna kick the shit out of you!
I don't wanna know where I'm gonna put this your wand. Put this your wand.
Hello, little man. Are you getting sorted?
In the hat? What the fuck are you doing?
Notice that the mouth is exactly penis height, so just go on ahead and get in.
Get in.
Awkwardly staring at it.
He's contemplating it. New meat, new meat! We got new meat, boy!
I wanna go again.
I got no meat.
And put me in fucking Hufflepuff.
Oh, you're stuck there now, my friend.
Oh, that means you're gay.
You're stuck in Hufflepuff.
Fuck!
Hey, stupid. Shave your unibrow, stupid. Look at this unibrow mother.
Right, listen, if you ever talk shit to him again, I'll kill you and hang your entire family from a tree.
Okay, do it. Do it, you comb over son of a snake.
Hey, turn around right now.
He got away. I don't know where he
is. Oh, shit!
What do you mean?
Where'd you go?
Okay, he started it.
That's right. That's right. That's
I
good.
Don't remain to this. Fuck you, bitch.
This guy kicks ass. This guy's fucking awesome. You rock. You're the greatest. I like you.
This guy's fucking creamy.
I don't need no fucking spells.
Kick his ass. Blow the shit out of this pussy.
I don't need no fucking spells to kill you, bitch. Shut
yeah,
the fuck,
fuck
up
you.
And
yeah, yeah. Fight!
You are one serious, hideous fucking creature, dude.
Okay, no mic spam, please. Don't do that.
Hey,
Hello.
Oh my god.
You look fucking babalicious, baby.
She runs away. Anybody want to sing Harry Potter theme tune? We're singing a song. You don't like songs?
You can't ban me if you can't see me.
Why don't you like singing songs? It's the Harry Potter theme song. Hey, I didn't do shit. Why can't we sing? Tell me one good reason why we can't sing. Hey, this is abuse of power. Why can't we sing the fucking Harry Potter theme song? I want to sing Harry Potter. Leave us alone. Leave us alone. Yeah, it's attention again. Why is that guy so mean? Look, Waffle, that's your big box of anal lube right there.
What?
Right here.
It's finished.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Yeah, Dark Souls hitboxes don't exist.
There's
basically, it's
really?
Sometimes the wind is on your side, and so you get that extra few inches that you need.
What the fuck?
That's why I don't really get so angry about shit happening, because why?
Right here at the top of the clipboard, so.
I didn't hear anyone sound off and say they were going, no.
Sir?
Yes,
You just have to sign it.
Yo, Ray likes
Hello,
noodles.
Everyone.
Thanks for continuing that gift sub, buddy.
I'm pretty long-winded sometimes. Like, it doesn't seem like it right now, but if I actually get talking,
Welcome
I can go
Costco.
Forever. So, I just kind of got started on the thing, and it just...
What are the odds?
Hey, what's your problem? Leave us little kids alone, you fucking bully. Get out of here.
If you guys start disrespect again, you will be punished.
Yeah, keep bullying the children. You look so cool.
People call me bullies because it just makes me laugh.
Yeah, I can hear you laughing really hard as you whimper into your hands, you little baby.
Ha. Ha. Nice insult.
Get off the table, you disrespectful schmuck. I hope Dumbledore finds you and kicks you in the ass.
I think he's calling his friend.
He's calling the cops. He's calling the 5-0.
I need to change my job quickly.
Just change to someone else.
I want to be fucking Filch, dude. There we go. They'll never catch you now. Damn, baby, you looking fine.
We're on an island. This could be useful.
Thanks, bro.
I could see right up your tubes. Sir, they were calling me gay, sir.
Christopher, that's disrespectful. Don't do that.
Hey, first year, I'm the caretaker. I'm bigger than you. I can slap the shit out of you. Get out of here. Holy fuck.
Oh my god.
Yo, Kelly. Kelly, shut up. Kelly, you're being smelly as usual. Go to the bathroom and wash your vagina. Thank you.
Whoa.
Use those bubbles, clean yourself.
She's calling somebody. This is creepy. Every time you say something wrong, call somebody.
Yo, dragon, no one asked for the dragon input. Get out.
Is that the sorting hat yet, Jonathan?
No.
I'm a Hufflepuff.
Leave us alone.
We need you to go.
Yo, maybe you should shave.
He's on the phone again.
Maybe you should shave your Huffle Muff. You ever think of that one?
This cat has been watching us the whole time.
Garfield, get the fuck out of here!
I love him.
Whoa!
Oh,
please, Garfield.
Hey, stupid sweater guy. Stupid sweater guy. Get out of here, stupid sweater guy. No one cares about your stupid sweater. You'll never get me.
You need to turn off your voice.
You'll never get me. Stupid sweater guy. No one gives a floop.
No, guys, someone has me with a gravity gun. Help.
It's that guy. Oh, he got me too.
Turn off the echo in your voice changer or your mic right now.
What do you mean, turn off the echo?
Go.
I can't turn. I can't turn it off.
Oh my god.
You're gonna ban me? Is that better? I turned it off. Is that okay?
Got an echo.
I'm sorry. I'm driving through a tunnel. There's a bit of an echo. Hey, that's the girl.
Who did
hey,
that?
You. I'm gonna get the shit out of you.
To me?
I'm gonna kick the shit out of you!
Hello, little man. Are you getting sorted?
I think the hat. What the fuck are you doing?
Notice that the mouth is exactly penis height, so just go on ahead and get in.
Awkwardly staring at it.
He's contemplating it.
New meat. We got new meat, boy.
But I want to go again.
I got new meat.
Put me in fucking Hufflepuff.
Oh, you're stuck there now, my friend.
Oh, that means you're gay.
You're stuck in Hufflepuff.
Fuck.
Hey, stupid. Shave your beauty brow, stupid. Look at this uni-brow mother.
Right, listen, if you ever talk shit to him again, I'll kill you and hang your entire family from a tree.
Okay, do it. Do it, you comb-over son of a snake.
Hey, right now.
He got away. I don't know where he
is. Oh, shit!
Why me? What did I do?
Where'd you go?
Okay, he started it.
That's right. That's right. That's good.
You're pretty mean to this. Fuck you, you bitch.
This guy kicks ass. This guy's fucking awesome. You rock. You're the greatest. I like you.
I don't need no fucking spells.
Kick his ass. Blow the shit out of this pussy.
I don't need no fucking spells to kill you, bitch. Shut
yeah,
the
fuck,
fuck up
you. Yeah. Fight.
What you want?
You are one hideous, hideous fucking creature, dude.
Okay, no mic spam, please. Don't do that.
Hey,
Hello.
Oh my god.
You look fucking babalicious, baby.
She runs away. Anybody want to sing Harry Potter theme tune? We're singing a song. You don't like songs?
You can't fan me if you can't see me.
Why don't you like singing songs? It's the Harry Potter theme song. Hey, I didn't do shit.
I know.
Why can't we sing? Tell me one good reason why we can't sing. Hey, this is abuse of power. Why can't we sing the fucking Harry Potter theme song? I want to sing Harry Potter. Leave us alone. Leave us alone. Yeah, it's attention again. Why is that guy so mean? Look, Waffle, that's your big box of anal lube right there.
What?
Right here.
I didn't think it would be that big.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
There's just one tube in there.
Guys,
wait, there actually, guys, come look behind it. There actually is like a little bottle of anal lube behind it.
Really?
Yeah.
There is, look!
What the fuck? What are the odds?
La 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 la.
Okay, I'm running away. I'm just gonna run. I'm running.
Okay, where are you at?
Woo! 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 They're shooting! They're shooting at me! Hey, yo, yo! Hello! Kissy, kissy.
I don't know where class 3 is.
It's in that hedge right here. Follow me! Walk up to the hedge and push Q, right, 2, 4, yeah. 5. Hey, you with the orange stupid sweater! I challenge you to a duel, you little fool! I challenge you to a duel, because you're a fool, covered in drool at school.
I'm good.
Please don't do that, dude.
Oh, God.
Wait, I'm gonna do.
Stuck in the bed.
Hold on. I'm gonna join you at detention.
One for the mic spam, and I warned you again for the fucking echo. You are going to be taking a short break from the server.
No, I'm gonna go, you fool. You fool, you don't know who you're messing with. I know number, dear.
This guy's avatar is perfect. Oh, oops. I got so mad he banned me forever.
Oh, you're banned? Wait, really?
Well, he said for a while. Yeah, you have been sent to Azkaban. Appeal at Star by Star Gaming. Time left 4 hours. Oh, it's only four.
Oh, no.
That was awesome.
Guys, I just invented three new characters.
Head check.
Karul, Abdul, and Shaful. Those are all three new personas.
One of them is already in Donkey Kong.
No, but let's make a new character, a new show right now. Those three characters. Kabul, Rushul, and Abdul. Okay, ready?
Yeah.
Okay, let's do it.
Hello, I am Karul.
Hello, I'm Abdul.
Yes.
I forgot the last name.
I think I made it up again.
Our brother has forgotten himself once more, Kishul.
This is the Bible story in the Bible.
Oh!
This is the story of the Bible called Abdul, Karul, and